With so much competition for your users' limited attention, you want to make sure your graphics are scroll-stopping and effective. Sure, you could blow time and cash on eye-tracking studies to learn how your ads are perceived, or you could rely on the handy AI technology in today's product showcase. How's it going, Sumolinks? It's Chris here with AppSumo, and today I cannot wait to tell you about Attention Insight, a tool that helps you boost your marketing campaign performance by using AI heat maps to show you what users will notice in your creatives. This means you can get instant campaign testing and see the design through the eyes of your audience. Before we dive in, make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up. All right, now let me show you how to launch your first study with Attention Insight. Get started by clicking the green button. Enter a study name and upload the image that you want to test. You can also test a live site by entering the URL, meaning you can get some insights on your competitors. Next, select your design and content type, and you're done. Sit back while Attention Insight analyzes your image and produces heat maps that show which objects will catch your audience's eye first. The warm colors, like red and yellow, are the areas that draw the most attention. The algorithm will automatically detect calls to action, site buttons, and more that draw an attention and then calculate a percentage instantly. This is called the automatic percentage of attention, and it lets you know right off the bat where your audience's eyes are drawn. You can highlight specific areas of the image to see how much attention that section garners. This will help you evaluate the performance of individual objects and whether they've reached your intended result. The clarity score describes how clear the design is and whether it needs a little more love in editing. For example, Attention Insight will give you a lower score if the design is overloaded with elements and conflicting colors. Then, Alexa Site Rank will compare your design to industry standard and let you know where you are compared to other top sites in your category. Now, here's where things get really cool. You can compare the performance of two different designs to see which one will be more effective. With the call to action button in the bottom corner, the AI gave our first design a pretty low percentage of attention score. But when I compared it to this second image with the call to action in the middle, you can see the percentage of attention has increased. Take comparison a step further in comparison mode, where you can see a side-by-side of several design versions and determine which one works best. You'll simply choose the study where your design versions live and select which areas of the graphic you want to test. Make sure you pick the same areas on each one. And once you're done, hit compare. In the analysis module, you'll see a comparison table with both designs' clarity scores and percentages of attention. Now you're able to make a data-driven decision with a design that is sure to catch eyes. Attention Insight is also available in a number of plugins for even easier access. Get all of these features with the Sketch plugin, Adobe XD plugin, and Chrome extension. A pro tip, with the Chrome extension, you can also quickly and easily scan your own or your competitor's site so you can always stay one step ahead. So what are you waiting for? Create design that is guaranteed to catch the attention of your audience using Attention Insights. Ready to record this one 15 times? On eye tracking studies to learn how sit back while Attention Insight and you're done.
That was weird.
The warm colors like red and yellow.
Oh my God. I'm sorry, I'm being a real prima donna right now. If you wouldn't mind just massaging my calves while I film this.